Welcome to the world of next generation processing. I'm Mike Phillips, director of next generation processing R&D. You may ask yourself, why are we here? Biomanufacturers are looking for advanced solutions that address four main business drivers. They're looking for solutions that offer increase in speed, increase in flexibility, increase in product quality, as well as solutions that ultimately drive down their manufacturing cost. To support their needs, we have built a lab that is focused in on identifying and evaluating these advanced manufacturing solutions.
What we are doing from an upstream perspective in terms of next gen, we are looking at perfusion, an intensified fed batch for seed train and production operations. For the seed train, it will help us to scale up to larger production bioreactors. For production, we're looking at perfusion processes in next gen so that we can increase our mass productivity and also so that we can run in steady state condition for long duration.
From a downstream purification perspective, product capture is often one of the major bottlenecks. We are exploring higher productivity solutions such as continuous multi-column chromatography. Depending on the resin used, you can often experience productivity gains on the order of 2 to 8-fold. We are also investigating rapid cycling approach using membrane chromatography. Using membrane chromatography, you can actually achieve productivity gains by as much as 20 to 50-fold increase over conventional batch processes.
Ultimately, we end with linking the upstream, the downstream, and the inline process analytics into a fully continuous process. In essence, we are practicing what the biomanufacturers will be doing in 5 years.